Hey, what's up, everyone, and welcome back to Paper Mario 3D Land. Last time we took on all of the very first world here and also went back to get our fire flower there from the Toad House, which is apparently infinite, so we can just go get that whenever we want, which is pretty nice. And this time we're going to be taking on World 2, starting here with Snake Plate Sands. Let's go. Let's do this thing. So I've run some tests between episodes in regards to actually recording this, because if you recall, last time it was kind of skipping frames every now and again, and that's because of this on the pause screen, the frame skip. There's no way to set that to zero, so if it's gonna skip frames, I think that's why. I've done what I can to fix it. I've messed with some settings on my computer and stuff like that, but overall, I don't know if there's really much I can do to stop it. It doesn't seem to be doing it right now, which is fine by me, but it very well could start doing it again in the future. Also, we are at 2 HP. Which is not good in the slightest. Ah, let's get going. Let's get going, Mario. We need a mushroom, and we need it now. Maybe one of these will have one? Oh my god, I can't tell where the fire flowers are! They don't have shadows or anything. Okay, well, luckily these do. It's a mushroom. We immediately took a hit, but you know what? I will take it. Oh, that's a green star. Oh god, we're... Please come back. please come back. Mr. Platform. Are we just dead? Was I supposed to jump down here before? Most likely. Well! I don't think there was any getting around that. I'm pretty sure we just have to jump there first. Which was- that was my bad. That was me being an idiot. Which is fairly common, as we know. But we should be able to get back there. Hopefully, keeping our fire flower this time. That would be great. I think we lost it to this guy before. There we go. Take down this... Okay, we won't take down the piranha plant, but don't think we even needed to. I'm gonna do it anyway! I don't think it does anything. Gets us a single coin. Alright. 10 HP, 4 lives. We got our defense up right now. We cannot destroy fuzzies with the fire flower. We lost the fire flower anyway, so what does it matter? But we have more than 2 HP this time, so... So I'm feeling a tiny bit more confident. Never mind, down to 5. We're still good. We're still fine. We're still gonna be A-okay. We know that the mushroom comes out of the brick over here, the brick block. We'll do that. Grab the mushroom. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. We got it! Okay. I guess if you go for the mushroom, you kinda cannot really go for the green star right there. It sort of makes it a little bit harder for you to actually get it. Which kinda makes sense, you know? Although I much prefer having this power up, because we can just kind of float past things. I love anything that like, adjusts your jump like this. I think these are great. Now, as for... Oh, there we go. We actually hit both of those. Very nice. Like, especially right here, having this power up is... Big moves. Big moves, excuse me. I don't even know if we need the snake platform. We probably do. I haven't seen the last green star yet, though. I'm trying to keep my eye out for that. And we lost it. Alright, well, I guess I'll take a fire flower then, and then I'll lose the fire flower. The annoying thing about losing your power-ups is you also take HP damage. You know, you don't just lose your fire flower or whatever, you also lose some HP, which is not great. Hopefully- Oh, come on, he hit me mid-combo jump. Well, that's fine. We're here, we have our little cloud thing, we know that there's no green stars, so we can honestly skip all this? At least I didn't see any green stars, so I'm assuming that we haven't gotten to it yet. Which means I'm gonna try something right here, and I'm gonna go like this. Yeah, I figured we'd be able to skip that one. Now right back to where we died. Let's see here. Green star down here, maybe? No? I have no idea where this last one is. Excuse me, Mr. Pokey. Is it coming up this way? Oh, there it is. Kind of hidden off to the... Well, it's not really hidden off to the side. It's literally right there, but... There we go. All 3 green stars acquired, which means we are probably close to the end here. I regret that, but fine. Whatever. Oh, there we go. There's the end. Mario, hit the thing. There you go, buddy. Course clear. I love that they use this music. I'm pretty certain this music is ripped straight out of... It's either Super Paper Mario or Thousand Year Door. I honestly forget which one it is. Let's go ahead and grab whatever item we get in here. Okay, the little cloud, whatever you would call this. Mario didn't even walk out, he just slid. I also really like the detail that the castle like flops down when you go behind it. That's cute. Okay, World 2-2, Mystery Manor. What do we got going on in here? We got a little bit of slowdown going on. We got booze, and of course the mole suit right here. Oh, this world seems to have a thing for. Hello. There's no platforms for me to jump on. Oh, okay. I had to actually jump out for them to appear. This world has a thing for platforms that move or spawn or what, and we need the mole suit here. I'm gonna see if we can find one, maybe over here. That's a mushroom. Honestly, because we're so close to the start of the level and I know that we need the mole suit, I'm just gonna do this. We'll grab the mole. Hopefully avoid all the booze. Because we know where we're going this time. Whoop! Excuse me. Damn it, we lost it again! Maybe there's one a little bit further on. Maybe we can get one and then work our way back. Like over here. Okay, not if we die. Not if we- well... Okay. Give that another go, we are low on lives. How did I take a hit from that guy? Ah! Okay. Come this way, and I'm gonna juke my way around you. And then it's the last guy over here that caused problems. We make him come this way, and then turn around. And then go for it. And then just run, Mario! Cause we gotta get this frickin' green star. There we go. Oh, I didn't even get it yet. There we go. You can't come in here. You're not allowed. Go away. I'm gonna try and hold on to this mole suit. Oh yeah, we're definitely getting a little bit of frame skipping now. Unfortunately, I don't think there's anything I can do about it. I really don't. Ow. Like, I don't know what's causing it. Because sometimes the game runs perfectly fine, and then other times it's like, yeah, we're gonna skip some frames, you know? So how about I just stop bringing it up, and we just play the game. Let me grab this checkpoint. What do we got back here? It's gotta be something. Green star number 2. Yeah, you see how it's like slowing down, like every few steps Mario takes? It's like, I'm gonna slow down now. Excuse me. It could just be the level. Oh, come on, there was a mushroom right there. Well, that's fine, we just have to go grab this green star again. Okay, it's literally eating my inputs now. Like, I'm doing things, I'm pressing the jump button, and Mario's like, I don't feel like it because the game is slowing down, so how about we pause? Did that fix anything at all? It actually did for like a second there. It gave the game time to, like, recuperate. Get the fire flower. Okay, fine, just get the mushroom then and get out of there. God, I cannot wait to be out of this ghost house. I don't know if you know this about me, not big on ghost houses in Mario games. There's nothing over here, okay. Never really been too big on ghost houses, and this remains true. Where are we supposed to go? Are we? That's a game over. Okay, well, there's our first game over in World 2. I don't know where we're supposed to go there. There was no platform spawning anywhere. Okay, we're supposed to go this way around. That's why I screwed up last time. I also have been taking too many hits from these little ghosty dudes. So I'd like that to stop. If at all possible. Okay, there's definitely something over to the right. Yeah, what is this? It's just coins? That wasn't worth it at all, and now I'm probably gonna die. Okay, can we get a mushroom please, or checkpoint? Either of those two things, I will gladly accept. Whoop! Whoop! Okay, there's a green star. Mushroom? Nope, of course not. What is that standing on? I can't tell if I jump out there if we're safe. But surely we have to be if there's a star there. Yes, we are. Okay. Get back. We're at 4 HP still, which isn't great. Go away, boo. And you. I'm not dealing with you either. Nope. No. That's not a mushroom. Hey, I am looking at you. I'm looking at you. It's kind of hard to tell which way you're actually looking when you're in 2D like this. And we're dead. Cool. Alright, we're back. We have a lot more HP this time, so I'm not quite as quite as stressed out about this. Honestly, we could tank these hits if we wanted to, which I guess I just did anyway. We have all the green stars, so it's just a case of finding the end, which feels like it's coming up. Maybe? Oh god, there's... I don't like corridors of evil. Nope. Where are things? No, I'm looking at you. I'm looking at you. You know what? I'm gonna lead this boo over here. Not too far, though, because oh my god. Go for it, Mario. Whoa, go for it. Oh, we did it. Oh, I'm happy to be out of that level. I'm really happy to be out of that level. God damn, Mario. God damn. Okay, Mystery Manor's complete. I can't go up, I guess. It wouldn't let me. I'm actually going to go ahead and grab one of these guys. So we have a little bit of a power-up going in here. We're probably not even going to need it, but, you know, just in case. On the off chance that we end up needing it. Plus, it gives us an extra jump, and I like having extra jumps. Perilous Platform Panic. Yeah, this feels like a good power-up to have in here. Oh my god, they incorporated the flip switch things, or whatever you would call these. The jumpy platforms from Galaxy. This is kind of dope. I say from Galaxy. They were in 3D Land as well, I'm pretty sure. This is cool. I don't like that we lost our power-up. But I do like that this is here. Hello, Amazy Daisy, Crazy Daisy, whichever one you are. Excuse me. God, this is so cool. And yeah, I think it literally was just the ghost house was laggy. Because now everything seems to be working just fine. Hey, look how smooth everything's running here. I guess that's the case. Well, that's good to know it wasn't just my computer. Get that Koopa shell out of here. Could I have a power-up? Literally any power-up would be great right about now. Whoa! Okay. See, I like this. I really like this. Checkpoint coming up. Very good. I actually think I prefer this camera angle. Like, the weird little... Damn it. The weird little slightly angled camera. Let's just see what's coming up a little bit better. Which I guess is kind of the point. Whoa. Oh, almost didn't make that. Go for it. Oh, we can definitely do that. There's no way. Oh, wait, no. I think we just go around, actually. Hello, Hammer Bro. I didn't know I was that low on HP, if I'm being honest with you. Did not realize that. Alright, let's actually try to keep this time. We'll probably just skip. Yeah, we can skip a bunch of stuff using this. And we can do this. A one-up. I will take it. Hup. Get that green star. Okay, I see green star number 3 already. And if we're able to hold on to this power-up until we get there... Kinda like this. And then we're definitely golden. This power-up is perfect for this level. Absolutely perfect for this level. And I love the music that's playing. The battle theme from Thousand Year Door? Perfect. Perfect music. Banger of a track. Oh, wow! That was so much quicker than the previous level. That was a really good level. That was a really, really fun level to play through. But now we have a castle, so it's probably not going to be as fun. Let's go. Loco Poco's Track Attack. Okay. Oh. It's an auto-scroller. We're on a train. Who on earth is Loco Poco? And I don't know if I want this fire flower. I feel like maybe my jumpy thing would be better. Well, no, because we got, we got Hammer Bros and stuff to deal with. Although getting the green stars would certainly be easier having the cloud. I'm gonna call it the cloud flower, I guess. It's really not what it is, but it's the closest thing I can think of. That's a green star. Okay, I was gonna say, because like getting the green stars is gonna be kind of hard if we miss them just because it's auto-scrolling. So if we miss one, we're pretty much gonna have to die. Oh my god. I don't know what's coming up, and I can't adjust the camera right now. So I'm gonna wait. I see the checkpoint. I see a Hammer Bro. I did not see you, though. Cool. Alright, let's give that another go. Yeah, we gotta be really careful with our HP here, because I don't believe it gives us a mushroom at the start. So, we just gotta be careful, you know? Just gotta be nice and careful. Pretty sure the first green star was here. Whoop! Yes, it was. I think you're supposed to come and get this one from the other side, but doing it that way works too, I guess. Okay, standing on this hurts, as we learned. It shouldn't. You should be able to stand on that no problem, but nope, it hurts. Take that guy down. Grab this green star. Okay. We're pretty much back to where we died. Pretty close. And now we have this fire flower, so we'll be able to deal with whatever's coming our way. Whoop! Notably, that crazy daisy, which I'm gonna kill from off screen. There we go. Hammer bro. Is there anything over here? Oh, is it stopped? Nope, I thought it stopped scrolling. It didn't stop scrolling! Am I dead? I died. Okay, I almost died coming back here. And also, I'm low on lives, I don't have a fire flower. Now I have a fire flower though, so that's good. And I still don't know where the last green star is. I'm really hoping that I didn't miss it back there with the crazy daisy. I just had a feeling it was in that area to the right of the crazy daisy, but I don't know for sure. But also, I couldn't see anything over there, so who knows. Up here, maybe? That's a one-up. Which I will take. I'll take the attack boost. Oh, there it is. Okay, I honestly didn't know if we were going to be able to make that jump. But I'm very glad that we did. And now we have to go back, don't we? My god, the camera did not make it obvious we could go back. Mole suit? Why would you give us the mole suit? I guess it's useful for the boss? Let's go, then. Checkpoint was kind of a while ago, too. Oh my god, what are you? I'm gonna stay underground, because I don't know how to deal with you right now. This is kind of weird. Okay, pal block. Oh, he can see me! Why can you see me? Let me get out of the ground. Pow! Whoa! Pow! Pow! Okay, oh, we lost our thing. Okay, so we don't hit him. It's just like the previous boss. We just have to do the pow thing. There's no direct hitting any of these bosses, it seems like. Oh, that's neat. He's got a little 3D spike ball. Okay, that's hit number two. Spike ball's coming after me. We're only at 5 HP. This could be really bad. This could go real bad real quick. Yeah. Number two. And, oh! Those do three. Noted. Get away from where he's gonna land. Is he done? No, he's not. Of course he's not done. He's gonna send more spike balls at us, probably. One, two, three. It was four hits for the last guy, so hopefully this guy's also four hits? This guy is not four hits. Oh, God. Okay, we just gotta play it safe. We have two HP. One hit kills us, so just play it safe. Simple as that. Just play it safe. Oh, I didn't see the shockwave. God damn it. So luckily on the way back here, there's a free one-up. So I made sure to grab that, but yeah, this is gonna be interesting. I guess the mole suit does come in handy here, because you can use it to just, you can use it to avoid, like, the shockwave, for example. Which I'm realizing now his fireballs are creating whenever they hit the ground. Good to know. I wasn't really paying attention to that before. I was focused on the spike balls. So I'm gonna assume five hits is what we have to do here, because we did four, didn't get it. I don't think it'll be any more than five. But I could be completely wrong. I'm just gotta keep safe, keep our distance from the spiky balls, and we should be good. Yoink! And we got hit. Alright. No, we got hit again. Okay, we can take... Everything seems to do three damage, so we can take two more hits. Okay, number two there. Number three. Okay, that does five. Never mind. Okay, I don't think this is the run, folks. I don't think this is the run. Because, one hit and we're dead. But then again, potentially one hit and he's dead. So, let's see how this goes. Because hitting the pow seems to pow everything around. Oh, I got him, but we also died. Okay, I keep coming in here at 14 HP because I keep taking a couple of hits getting to this guy, which is kind of a problem. I need to stop taking hits, but... It keeps happening, because I suck. One, two, let him do his little shockwave. I guess we don't have to, I've been kind of, okay, I wasn't paying attention. I've been kind of rushing in these hits, but we really don't have to. You know, we can hit the pows whenever they appear. And we can take as much time getting this guy away from us as we need to. There's number two. The other thing is, as well, whenever he breaks apart, he can hit us then. So even when he's taking damage, he can still be doing damage to us. Two. Yeah, and it changes every time we pow, it changes the direction of the spike balls on the ground. Yeah, three. Okay. Oh my god, seriously? See, look, his head landed on us. This fight's kind of tough. Not gonna lie, this fight is kind of tough. Let's wait for the balls to get over there. Jump you. Hit. Okay, alright. Did that land on the pow block? I think it might have. And he still hit us. And we're dead again! Alright, finally made it back with 20 HP, so we can take 4 hits before dying? No, he does 3. He does 3 depending on what it is. We can take a good chunk of hits. So I'm hoping that, that this is the run. Yeah, he hits the POW block. Okay, you gotta get away from that, because the second I hit it, you're gonna hit me. Which I don't want. There we go. Avoid that. Somehow didn't lose our power up right there. Which I really haven't been using and probably should. Thinking about it. Okay, get away from the POW block. Get over here. Then I'm gonna sneak around you. Hit the POW. Jump that. Hit the POW. Jump that. I didn't even see you launching that one. I guess to avoid his body parts falling down, we could just go underground. I don't know why I didn't think of that. Probably because I kept losing the power up before getting to that part, before realizing that. 3, underground, and it didn't work. It takes too long to get underground. Alright. Well, that's the first hit we've taken, which is fairly decent, I would say. Okay, number 1, number 2, number 3, just tank it. Okay, don't tank it, because we almost took another hit. Whoop! Number 3, oh my god, Mario, hit the POW! Hit the POW! Okay, we're at 9 HP, we're now at 6 HP. crap. Okay, last hit again. Or again, what I'm assuming is the last hit. There could definitely be more to this fight. There we go. Number 2, avoid that. And 3, avoid that. Is he done? That's 5 hits. You gotta be done. He is not done. Oh my god. Then it has to be this one. There's too much stuff on screen for this not to be the last hit. No, don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Please, that wasn't? How many times do we have to hit this guy? This is insane. We're dead. We're dead. Oh my god. So, I think I might be an idiot. I might be. I think what we have to do is hit that one that's got a bandage on it. You see that? You see how it changes position every time? I think that's what we have to do. And I've just been not doing that. Oh my god, it is. So we actually haven't been doing any damage to him this entire time. Good to know. Good to know. Because also I've just noticed he's now lost a piece of himself. So that makes sense. We destroy the individual pieces. Right? Yes. Oh my god, this has been... I was making this boss fight way more difficult than it needed to be. Because I'm dumb. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4... Oh, he's dead. Are you serious? It was that easy this whole time? You guys probably saw that too, didn't you? You probably saw that the first time we came into this boss room. You're like, no, you gotta hit the thing, you gotta hit him on the thing. Nope. Alright, well... You live and you learn, folks. That is gonna go ahead and do it for this episode of Super... That's not the name of the game. Paper Mario 3D Land. If you guys enjoyed, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below, and of course, next time, we're taking on World 3. So I will see you guys then.